Hey ho und willkommen zurück zu Let's Play GTA 5. Ja, das letzte Mal sind wir bei der Agency eingebrochen und haben nach einem Toten gesucht, der nicht existiert. Ja, und jetzt fahren wir mal zu irgendeinem Standpunkt. Mal schauen. Ich glaube zu dem Dave. Oder zu Franklin. Ich weiß es nicht ganz genau. Aber da hier Ölfässer stehen, also diese Öltanks, würde ich mal ganz, und die Ölbautürme, würde ich sagen, Franklin. Also wir treffen uns wohl zuerst mit Franklin.
Hey, Franklin.
What's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look, you remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown, I mean, he's an okay guy, fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. It didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his, and everything was cool. The problem started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's, I don't, hell walking on earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look.
Ja, viel Spaß beim Trevor Platt machen.
Things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides. You know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. Way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you. I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
Ja, jetzt haben wir Franklin eigentlich weggeschickt. Ja, hey, das hört sich sogar gut an. Den Titel werde ich auch nehmen. Totgesagte leben länger. So. So, was nehmen wir als nächstes? Beam? Oder Michael? Ich nehme erstmal nach Hause. Scheiß auf die Federal Investigation.
Hey Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life!
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is like an amazing opportunity! You're such a fucking fuck, you really are!
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
Help! Stop! Anybody! This crazy guy's smacking the shit out of his girlfriend! I don't know what to do! I think he's gonna kill her!
Vergiss es. Nicht mit mir. Das ist eine verfickte Falle. Dann kamen da 6-7 Leute rausgestürmt und versuchen dich umzulegen. Nee. Nicht mit mir. Und dadurch, dass sie den Typen da bei den Banküberfall da geschnappt haben, habe ich auch voll weniger Kohle. Okay, SMS. Nee, eine E-Mail. Okay, also das ist für mich scheinheiliger Mist. Der will seinen eigenen Arsch retten, der Penner. Ja, ich bin mal wieder falsch abgebogen.
Hey, you selfish prick!
Ganz ehrlich, so nach 5 Stunden Aufnahme und Bearbeitung und alles, bin ich ganz schön fertig. Also nimmt es mir nicht übel, wenn ich scheiße laber oder einfach nur schlecht spiele. Weil ich bin echt todmüde. Ich werde auch meine letzte Folge für heute sein, die ich aufnehme. Und ich hoffe, es gefällt euch trotzdem. Weil ich fahre wie ein Henker, meine Konzentration ist voll für die Tonne. Na gut, nach 2 Stunden Schlaf, was will man erwarten? Und ich bin tot. Nein, ich bin nicht tot, aber ich bin aus dem Auto rausgeflogen. Ja, alte Sicherheitsgurte. So, steigen wir wieder ein. Ich weiß nicht, haben die von den Leuten noch nie was von Sicherheitsgurten gehört? Ey, Karre ist ja fast Müll. Die können sie danach auf den Schrott. Oh Gott. Ich hab Motorschaden. Ja, die Karre ist Müll, sie qualmt schon. Na gut, die sieht doch aus wie eine Sardinenbüchse. Das heißt, ich werde die einfach mal hier vorne stehen lassen. So. War zum Glück nicht mein Auto. So, erstmal eine Runde pennen. Und einen Film anschauen.
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you lowlife, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said...
Nee, das breche ich mal ab. Das Gelaber kann ich mir nicht anhören.
I don't know about this.
So, ziehen wir es einfach durch.
In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc? Ooh la la.
Oh, das Yoga-Scheiß würde ich gerne abbrechen. Ja, ich mag
these
kein
the
Yoga.
Basics. You must master them. Now, in through the bloated nose and out through those wrinkled lips.
Feel all that hostility, insecurity and self-centeredness drift away.
Air through the nose and out the mouth.
It's like watching one of my kids take their first steps. Only an old version I resent. Just breathe, babe.
Exhale. There. Strong. Like an erection of your youth.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside. Let it go. Michael.
Wenn ich da alten Arsch höre, mach dann halt's auch.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Breathe, Michael.
Just exhale, Michael. Are you taking this seriously, or is this some elaborate way to get at me?
The silly man forgets to breathe. There! Let it go! You can breathe, can't you?
Let it out. You're turning red. Keep this up, and we might actually have a shared interest.
Now, you breathe.
How many years of marriage, and this is the first time he's taken an interest in my hobbies?
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you?
Kann es sein, dass der das auch mit den Männern treibt irgendwie? Oder kommt sowas wirklich im Yoga vor? Ich hab keine Ahnung. Klärt mich auf, wenn ihr es besser wisst. Ich betreibe sowas nicht.
Now if you could just get Trevor on a yoga mat.
Take in the air and release it.
Shit.
Your core. It is rotten, no?
Mein Inneres ist nicht verdorben. Noch einmal. Mein Finger ist nur, schläft nur langsam ein.
Out through the mouth. If it's too much, just go into child's pose.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? The backward eye between your thigh. Your lungs, they work, yes? Let it out.
Tell me you don't feel centered.
Take in the air and release it. No vanity. Come on. Breathe, please, Michael. Out through the mouth.
Ihr müsst mir wirklich mal sagen, ob es so eine Stellung wirklich in Yoga gibt.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Your aura is just like, wow!
Alter, wie lange geht denn das noch?
Your lungs, they work, yes? Breathe out, please.
Fabian's body with your bank account would be the perfect man.
You have come a long way today, Mikael. Huh? Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. Back, back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Mikael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! Hey, that phony French fucking yogi!
Drecksyogi.
Jimmy, you still here? James!
Leave me alone!
Oh yeah, fuck you! You know what? If there was a rape button, I'd be using it right now. Unless
neuer Fernseher.
You like that sort of shit, and then I'll just rape your mom instead.
Nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
Alright, come on. I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
Alright, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit. Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to.
Ich renn zwar in Badelatschen rum, aber...
So, where's your friend?
Burger shot.
Na gut, meine Damen und Herren. Ich würde sagen, ich mache jetzt hier mal Schluss für heute. Ende im Gelände. Ich bin müde, fix und fertig.
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a
okay,
cliche.
Das höre ich mir noch kurz an.
Says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it. I knew it. The mask was gonna slip. The monster's been exposed.
The hell are you talking about?
The real you. That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times... I love you. Look, I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly. But why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone?
Oh, now you're an armchair psychologist. Just like the rest of this city.
You brought me here, Michael. Don't get surprised when some of the razzle-dazzle rubs off.
Well, I thought you'd keep your head. You'll see through some of the bullshit.
Maybe that's what I'm trying to do. If you think you're walking around a town full of idiots with your Midwestern picket fence values, then you're probably the biggest idiot here. Wake up!
Oh, what did I bring into this world?
Ja! Gut, das habe ich mir noch reingezogen und ich bedanke mich fürs Zuschauen. Also ich wünsche euch allen eine gute Nacht, einen schönen guten Tag oder sonst was Schönes, aber ich bin off.